The National Weather Service in Norman has issued a tornado warning for northwestern McLean County in central Oklahoma, southern Oklahoma County in central Oklahoma, northern Cleveland County in central Oklahoma, until 3:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:59 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service meteorologists and storm spotters were tracking a large and extremely dangerous tornado near Newcastle. Doppler radar showed this tornado moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. This is a tornado emergency for Moore and South Oklahoma City. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Locations impacted include Midwest City, Moore, Newcastle, Stanley Draper Lake, Tinker Air Force Base, and Valley Brook. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. Take cover now in a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building. Stay away from doors and windows.